YouTube, what's going on today, man? Listen, it's your boy Sharp Never Dull here, and I'm back with another video. Now today's video, we're here to talk about another hard-hitting AR. It's the MG82. Now I know what you guys are thinking. Sharp, didn't this gun get nerfed a bunch of times? Isn't the recoil insane to control? No, and yes. So the MG82 did get nerfed, but it's still a really viable AR. It might be one of the top three ARs that you can still use. The recoil is a little bit difficult, especially if you are on controller, but you have to understand the recoil pattern because it does shoot up. So if you hold your joystick down, you're going to be able to control it. This gun hits really hard. It's just like the EM2. It has more bullets. It shoots really fast. So I'd really recommend this gun if you do need the more bullets or if you just want a challenge, because this gun hits really hard. Check out this gameplay. I am playing in Verdansk for this one, and I haven't been playing in Verdansk much, but this gun fries in Verdansk and it fries in Rebirth, so I really recommend it. So unlock this gun if you haven't already and level it up. I promise you guys will be really happy with it. Now you guys already know, if you aren't already, make sure you're following me and my team on Twitch. Our handles are down below in the description, so please drop a follow. Also, if you aren't already, make sure you do subscribe to this growing YouTube channel. I'm under 80 subscribers right now. My goal is to hit 100 by the end of 2021, so please help me accomplish my goal. And also, if you guys really enjoy this MG82 or you enjoy the gameplay, or even if you don't, just drop a like on this YouTube video, guys. I would appreciate all the support and all the love. Until then, and until my next video, make sure you guys stay safe, stay blessed, and I'm gonna catch you guys next week.
Finally,
real dance.
Johnny, I'm also.
Stadium's gonna be hot as balls.
Is that you doing that recoil control, or have you just put a bunch of stuff on that gun to like reduce it significantly?
Sorry, say that once more.
The LMG that you've got in that, like in, that you used in like the pregame lobby there, mm-hmm. from one of your loadouts, is that you controlling the recoil, or is it like you've set it up so that the recoil is super super low on it?
No, that's my Cronus adjusting to the recoil.
Okay.
Perfect. No, no, like the build I use is like the standard build that like most Cold War guns are. That's just me adjusting.
Yeah. Oh, okay, nice.
Thanks. Yeah, you're dead.
I don't like what I hear.
Assassinate the shit out of these fools.
Ronnie literally just killed.
Dude, this is unbelievable.
Yep.
The guy that's
gone. Watched him do it.
Dude, this is unbelievable.
Babadamba, that's his name though. This team's gonna fly.
Are you going
now
for a twofer?
Yeah, I'm fucked up. I fucked up.
This guy's fighting back.
He is fighting back. Fuck, I cracked him too. I'm gonna have to grab this car and meet you guys there.
Up and down. Over here.
I see movement.
Running around.
Enemy UAV
yeah,
overhead.
Looks like it.
Where did this guy on the roof go?
The enemy lost track.
He jumped off.
Oh. I killed him. Killed him. Oh, one more.
Whoa.
Different team.
Trent down.
This team's got their loadouts.
Yeah, they're in the safe zone with the claymores right now.
Oh, there's one guy here.
Enemy UAV.
Acknowledge waypoint towards.
Your teammates in the gulag. If in they survive,
well,
they can redeploy.
The tactical.
Yep.
Enemy UAV overhead.
On the ground somewhere.
Yep. I'm trying to assist
them. One of them's got the operator skin Mark uses all the time.
Done one.
You and me,
soldier. Teammates done in. They're returning to base.
This game.
Throw your money off the building, Ronnie, and I'll bring back Devian.
I already jumped off.
Okay. 16. 23.
I just scared the shit out of me.
Ah, 40.
I see movement.
22. 5.
Pop over, bait the reds.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh my god.
Okay.
She's at least
excited to. I saw it on the map.
Sit the fuck out.
Aha, yeah, shut the fuck up, big smoke.
You little bitch.
It's better.
They always get greedy.
Oh my god.
You gotta get a move on.
If anybody wants a car 98 or a.
You see him? I don't see him.
Oh, I'm on the roof. I don't see him.
Like, I heard a door close.
Sure. He's in the office, in the office.
He's down.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Figure out where my stuff was.
We're gonna have guys crossing from super.
Oh, that's super.
Say that, super.
Come on.
Haha. Need it.
Cringe plus ratio.
Whoa, yo. Apex.
That, I mean, that whole game is cringe.
Enemy UAV on us. On us.
Ladder, 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 ladder. And below.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
This place is probably loaded with enemy. Yup.
There's one more, I think. Yeah, with an AK.
Is he on the roof?
Oh, man.
Pretty sure.
Good eye, dude. How'd you spot me?
Yeah, he's on the roof.
Are you guys shooting that dude? Hell yeah, avenge me.
Up. Another one?
What the fuck?
Okay, it's a different team. I need help, dude. He's weak.
Control.
Beautiful.
I killed.
Beautiful.
Can I close this door?
This door. Safe
zone relocation.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
I don't know what the hell happened.
It's been...
We're gonna have to kill these guys though.
I didn't say that way. I'm doing like this way.
Acknowledge fate points, cowards.
Abrams going in.
I'm not. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm down to kill him.
Weak. Why did you jump here?
Supremely slick moves. He's watching the door on your left side.
I was convinced he was on the other building. Fuck me, man.
That little hop you did though was that was something in the making there.
I just had the wrong gun out. If I had my SMG, I think it would have been a bit closer.
Yeah.
UAV entering the AO.
You have a gas mask. You can double res here, Ronnie. You can double res.
Yeah, as I'm looking at the map, and it was just hanging in the sky, and then all of a sudden, started coughing.
Yeah, if I had the gas, it's all fucking looted. I'm gonna land over here.
Taking bounty contract.
Yeah, I got a guy on me, so I'm gonna kill him first. Got a couple guys on me. Not on me, but like around me.
Do you want me to drop in and be a decoy?
No. You guys stay alive. Don't worry about me.
Hey, Nanobots?
Thank you.
I got scared. This should help.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Oh, that's
awesome. Oh, yeah. Two dudes on your blue ping. Moving through the field.
Enemy!
Healthy target has been marked. Kill him.
Do they have loadout?
This guy did, yeah. There's a team around me though, so I'll be careful. And someone just stood a res in front of me.
Yeah, I was gonna come to help you.
Gas.
Oh shit, they're on the... Right here. Oh, holy shit, I downed him.
Gas inbound.
Dude, they're coming down the hill here.
Oh no.
Not exactly.
He's gonna just come back to double tap me. Yeah.
You guys.
No! Dude! Yeah, I don't know if you can make it to me, because I'm on a kind of a burner, so.
I downed one.
There's snipers all over here, dude.
Stand by for coordinates.
This fucking guy, dude.
To the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier.
Oh, Jesus. Aim assistant don't want to help me there.
Full hard out there.